Daily Update. I'm Jonathan White.
And I'm Mikkel Swap.
Do you want to be in Dance Company next year? Auditions will start a week from tomorrow on the 15th, 25th, and 26th.
That'll be awesome. I think you should definitely try for it, John. Congratulations to your
hair. Too bad I won't be here next year.
It's a bummer. Congratulations to your Harriman High School Winter Color Guard for placing second at the competition on Saturday. Way to go.
Students, are you looking for a way to get ahead? How about receiving college credit while still in high school?
That'd be awesome, John.
Harriman High offers a variety of concurrent enrollment classes, including Math 1010 and English 1010. These two courses require placement testing, and Harriman High is offering these testing services here in the Career Center. Placement testing will be going on this Monday through Thursday, March 11th through the 14th. For more information, simply sign up for the test by visiting the Career Center.
That'll be a good opportunity, John. All right, well, the school's literary magazine, Midnight Ink, is now taking submissions. You should write something. This year's theme is Dustland Fairy Tale. Submit photos, artwork, long and short poetry, short stories, and or song lyrics you've written for a chance to be published. All submissions are due to Mr. Jorgensen in his room by 24, it's room 2402.
And you can ask your English teacher about extra credit.
You can. It's April 15th.
Hey students, just a heads up, there's only 2 weeks left of attendance school. So that means two more Saturdays. Two. See that? Got it?
It's because I'm going to go to class every day.
Yeah, about that. You don't want to end up with any no grades, so hurry up and take care of this immediately.